Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case. Protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
No!
It's secure.
You're drifting, Helix 2.
We have a weight imbalance. Corrected 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Helix 2 is going down!
Freeze! 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 Helix 2 is down! No casualties! Payload compromised!
Response team dispatched! Sit tight, Helix 2!
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to!
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... that happens.
contain the escapees!
Right. Contain. I'm on it. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys. How about we call a timeout? Talk this through? Please? No? All right, then.
Stand in the line, huh? Fireman!
Spider-Man,
hey! I need a little help! Hey! Whoa! You're safe! You too! Do you have any non-destructive pods?
My fishing village, Condavolga!
That sounds nice!
The power over life and death!
Yes, baby!
Excites me!
Less nice! Gotcha!
Thank you!
You're welcome! Don't dare, baby!
No!
Hey! You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh! Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jonah,
yeah.
Right.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, mad, mad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Yeah!
still!
Half the city! Don't you care?
people today, Alexei! Too many! You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase!
Wild goose? Oh! Hey, hey, chase a goose!
Hey, man, is the raft really that bad? You sure you don't want to just, you know, go back?
I am free! No!
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger. Head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next.
arms open wide, in the soul. Caught up and I'm floating wide, in the soul.
Yeah, he's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Wide, in the soul. Let's go.
Maybe, yeah, we can go. Feeling just don't stop tonight. Try to hate on us.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Spider-Man. Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? This Pete said it suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DaniCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges. Internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DaniCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Come on. Disarming. armed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total duper.
All right, yeah. So, bless Peter Parker.
Dark, now let's combine these two moves. Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sound TV is hilarious. Splash! Splash!
High-tech gear we can sell.
Oh, crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go!
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear! Gonna make bank selling this stuff off!
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech! Y'all are not authorized to resell! That's it for the tech D's. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by, and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Of your podcast. Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head to the subway. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is not cool. Okay, bye!
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a Nuform reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is Nuform. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for Nuform. What were they gonna do with it? Man, this night will just not quit. Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Everyone else, get upstairs! We're gonna need backup!
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks!
We'll kill you!
Don't be too...
Keep him up with his weapon! Memory metal?
We don't leave till we get what we came for!
She's not gone!
More of them up on the balcony.
Can't fly us without the real Spider-Man!
Can't let them get away! talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new form shipments. But why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner's sounding pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow. It's too cold to change out here.